With limited information on the origin of Blessed Pedro Calungsod, the Catholic Church urges the faithful not to engage in debates on his hometown and just focus on his strong faith and sacrifice for the church. ABS-CBN Chief Correspondent Korina Sanchez has details.
In this quiet town of Hinatilan in Cebu, reside a number of Calungsod families. Many of them claiming to be relatives of the Blessed Pedro Calungsod.
Very happy ako. Mayroon kaming relative magsantos na. Every night yan, nag-pray ako. Guling ako sa prostate cancer ko.
But Hinatilan isn't the only town claiming Calungsod as their own. The towns of Tuburan in Cebu, Lobok in Bohol, and Leon, Molo, Tigbawan, and Oton in Iloilo also say Calungsod hails from their part of the Visayas. However, there are insufficient records to verify Calungsod's birthplace. For Cebu Archbishop Emeritus Ricardo Cardinal Vidal, Calungsod's real origins should no longer be an issue.
Nung beatification, wala nag-aako. Pero nung ma-anunsyo ang canonization, naku, ang Iloilo, ang Samar, ang Mindanao, nagsabi doon daw ipinanganak sa akin. Ang sagot ko lang sa mga obispo niya, ako hindi makikipag-debate sa iyong tungkol niya sapagkat nakalagay lamang na Bisayo, El Bisayo. So, saan man siya? Bisaya, sa Bisaya. Kahit na halimbawa sa inyo, wala tayong question doon sapagkat noong mga panahong yun, ang diocese ng Cebu ay buong Bisaya at buong Mindanao hanggang Marianas Island.
Likewise, an accurate illustration of the face and image of Calungsod can no longer be traced after his body was thrown to the sea by their attackers in the Marianas. With this, the icon of Calungsod was originally likened to Cebuano basketball player Ronald Tubid.
Now, we really don't know his face. No? There were no cameras at that time. No? But when we had the verification, we were asked by the Vatican to submit an official, shall we say, official portrait. No? And so we came up with the one done by Rafael del Castal, the original of which is here in this chapel. Mm-hmm. And actually, I asked the Archdiocese of Cebu, I was all the while working in Rome, I asked them to organize a competition among artists, no? Visayas, Mindanao, give them a background of Calungsod and give them the freedom to interpret. But it didn't happen. They said, we have the choice, it's here in your room, because this portrait was in my room. I said, this will be the official portrait.
Cardinal Vidal says Calungsod can be the patron of the youth or of the overseas Filipino worker. For the church, Calungsod's face and origins should no longer be a subject of debate, and Catholics should simply extol his sacrifice for the church and his unwavering faith. Korina Sanchez, ABS-CBN News.